Welcome back to another episode of Dark Games, where we are coming back to this area. So, I guess we don't have the item for Ronnie, so we're actually going to go talk to a couple more people. I'm gonna go see if Selva has anything new to say. I know this guy has a thing that he wants us to do for... Okay, but that means I need to go find a felly. I wonder if she's down here at the table. I need to come down here anyway to upgrade Mr. Mimic Boy. Here, talk to Two Fingers. No, talk to this lady.
Only once before have I seen. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with
to become Elden Lord.
The fingers expect. As much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take. Now, become.
Okay, look. I just want to repurchase. Ooh, Ramadan stuff. Do that yet.
A god, but after the Elden Ring's shattering, a grim punishment for shattering the order.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence, but even in shackles, she remains confer great runes to become
the fingers. Now, you...
Huh. Anyways, I got two of him. So I'm actually going to go ahead and grab both of these. I need to go find the other towers again so I can duplicate these so I can get all of them. Anyways, that's not why we're here. Yo, this place is so empty.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Yes.
I get howling. You should keep your...
Returning. I want to do the mimic. Boom. 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 No! Anyways. Yes. Up. I'll bring you forward. think that's it for that.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arm.
That room's not open.
Always good to see you, son. Lately, of falling, and I have an inkling, so I just wanted to get the apology out since you're so scared.
Go ahead and buy those, get those out of the way, because I'm pretty sure he's going to die soon, seeing everybody else is left. I need to find a valley. Talk to you in a moment. We got the red boy.
I asked to be thankful that he's all the...
Oh, cool.
Journey to the capital, Lend.
The two things
you may be. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location.
Okay. So, I've got a couple things I need to do. One, I need to come back here. When do you disappear? Yep, I kind of figured I didn't come in here. Sure, there's that. Okay, so he said to the west of the Lyskar ruins. Okay, so cave. Somewhere off in this direction. Let's see, I've already collected things from here. Yes. There's an item over there. Oh, hey, a larval tear. Okay, and I remember there being a guy. There's a pot here, which was a guy hiding. No, no thank you. Yo, I don't know if this is the... Wait a second. I actually do already have this one. There's a cave over here. Is that what he was talking about? Because remember, she's off on the...
journey to the Two Fingers? You maybe. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut. She knows the location of the.
Okay. So I do already have that. That cave is this one, which you have to, like, somehow circumvent, come down. Okay. But anyways, with that thing that we went to collect back from Nokron, let's go back up here to Ronnie.
Not blithe, it seemeth. Even in my slum, it is in thy possession, is it not? My thanks. Soon must I begin my journey. Ah, but before I take it. My discarded flesh lieth beyond the seal unlocked by it, upon which is carved the curse mark of thy desire. I can fathom what thy purpose. Neither of us is welcomed by the brighter path. You may leave now. It was but brief. What is it? Thy purpose in approaching me was to. You may leave. I too am to depart. What is it? Thy purpose in a. You.
Cool. So that, I do believe, goes over here. Because there's a thing over here that's like, you need this statue. Or something. Or it's like something may fit here. It very obviously is a statue type thing. There we go. Oh God. Cool. What? Did that change what's back here? Look. I hate to be that person, but, ow. Yo. What in the fuck? Okay. I'm assuming that means that I was supposed to. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Die, bitch. Die. Lucidity. This is some sketchy shit. Let me tell you. Oh god, I hated that. The other ones are open. Okay, cool. So we now have access to the Divine Tower. Sweet. I don't ever have to go back into that hellhole. Thank God. Anything up on these? No. Not this one? No. Figured I should have, you know, healed. Okay. Let's try Fat Man again. I have a feeling I have to kill this thing. Oh, Jesus, that, yep. Do I have to fight you, or can I just run past you? Because I'm doing, like, nothing to this guy's health. Oh, wait, speaking of things. I forgot I have this now. By 5 points. focus. Life positive incantation, or perfumes, poise. Fall damage will be last on death. Okay, let's do that. Just be like, you do not have the required item, and then he have the required item. Cool. Yep, just run past Fat Man. We will come back and kill him at a later date if we remember. I wonder if Whiteface is still... I think it's this one. The guy that was, actually, it's not the guy that was stomping. It's the guy from the beginning. I remember we talked to him and he gave us a bunch of invasion things, which I used off screen because I was bored. I was waiting for something to happen, you know, in real life, so I couldn't start the stream. So I just did a couple invasions. Curse Mark of Death. Curse Mark card in the litter. Curse mark card on the discarded flesh of Ronnie the Witch, also known as the Half Wheel. The centerpiece. The curse mark card at the moment of death of the first demigod should have taken the shape of a circle. Same time, breaking the curse mark into two halves. Ronnie was the first of the god whose flesh perished. Death perished in soul alone. Huh. Directly north. What do I have that's directly north? Oh, that thing. Can't remember if it's this one. This one. I don't even know if these are the things I'm looking for. No, they are not. I remember him being at a church. Is it the Petrified Ruins? No, it was not the petrified. The Rose Church? I think it might be the Rose Church. Directly west. There's the Rose Church. I don't know. Once I see the inside, it'll tell you if this is it or not. Oh, well, I don't even have to go. It's right here. Cool. Hi, dude.
Oh, Lambkin. I'm glad that you're enjoying. And you have a taste. I wish to anoint a knight to serve Luminary Mohg. The Lord of Blood. Luminary Mohg has strength.
Sure.
For your final trial, soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom, but since you are maidenless, the blood of any. The cloth is your final. The blood of anyone's maiden.
So the thing is I do know there is a maiden over here, but to get over there, I do want to come down here. Because I believe I found another one. I don't remember when or. Oh, too far. Damn. I don't quite remember where or when, but I do remember finding it. This don't look friendly. And where the hell am I? Oh, jeez. That is great. You know, this is probably something that I shouldn't be doing. 58,000 on the line here. With absolutely no clue of what I'm doing. Okay, so that over there. Okay. So I am seeing that these things are outside of the actual map area. Okay, so at the beginning of the game, there was that dead maiden that we picked up the, some kind of finger from. That's where we're going. We actually have came here once before, we just didn't go all the way up to the church. We came here, we, fought the, whatchamacallit? The spider thing. But I don't think there's going to be anything. But we didn't come up here because I didn't think there's anything up here of importance. But, you know, never assume. Yeah, see. Dead maiden. Yeah, see, there's the dyed cloth. Yeah, so if we did come up here last time, there wouldn't have been anything for us. I wonder if it's easier. I wonder if it's faster to go down the hill than run across the lake. So that doesn't look too bad of a drop. Come back and talk to the white face.
Ah, my lambkin. You've completed, and with this, a knight who will assist Luminary Mohg, the Lord of Blood, in this. Now, this noble. Clench your teeth or something. No! Never forget, for it is what binds you to. You have the sweetest. Oh, another. A medal granted by the new Mohgwyn dynasty. With the power to grant audience with Luminary Mohg. I've gone out of my way. But you mustn't use it just. The meeting must wait until the Mohgwyn Luminary Mohg yet slumber. We must endure. Ah, it is try. One day you write my life. Ah, one day write my life.
Honestly, well, you know me. You can give me an item. Right in front of you. Goodbye. Oh. I'm underground again? Lord have mercy. Smithing Stone 7. Mercy. Cool, stone sword key. Can you running up? Jack. I can now summon. That's not a good sign. Yo, he just one-shot me. Like, from full health, one-shot me. I should not be here.
As a customer.
What do you got? No, I'll take you. I'm gonna take all five of you. I'm gonna take you. How many of these do I currently have? I'm gonna take seven to make it even 40. Roots Ring. Say, don't spawn again, please. Okay, let me have the ability to shut again.
Seek violence, heedless of my warning, though you are raised to a knight of the dynasty. I am pain to the very depths of my being. I'll ensure you regret this. My vision. Enjoy your miserable death. Thank you.
Cool. Okay, cool. Let's not. We're gonna grab my shit. We're gonna go with the lift. Oh shit. I remember seeing how to cheese this one. I low-key hate that.
Dearest Mikola. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Nope, that is not what I wanted to happen. Kelly, do your thing. Kelly, do your thing. Kind of hurts that jellyfish. That's not fair. I'm sorry, if he can hurt the jellyfish, he's not normal. I didn't heal. God. Oh no. Well, they're 150,000. Whoops. Big boy. Damn. slime. Are you going to, like... Shit, he's healing every time he hits me. Okay, well, guys, I'm actually going to show you the cheese method. Because I'm sure I could do it, but... No, just to be able to be like, hey, here's how you do it. Oh. Okay, so... You need to get onto this one. So, to make that jump, you need a sprinting jump. But, movement, if you jump and hold, it'll act like you're running. No, I might need to take everything off. See, just the up. See, that's how that works. But if you. Oh, no. See? So that's the timing you need. Oh. Anyways, let's stop. There we go. Up here. If I can stay on the damn. Can I hop on top of Marika? No, you cannot. Oh, you can't get on top of Marika. Oh, too close. Okay. Wow. Can't hold the button and it backdashes on me. Oh, so if you're not in motion, it does it. Okay. No, I did it again. Damn. See, like that. See, that was a sprinting jump. So, you have the normal jump, so the crack. Sprinting jump. There we go. See, that's... No, that's the wrong one. Everything else is twin. Actually, can I put the torn helmet on? I can't. Oh yeah, now you just come up here and... And he should not. Just because I can guarantee I'm going to kill this guy. Voila. Oh god, that was a shard bear. Whoops. Stars ahead. Yeah. I see that guy that was like, all hail the dynasty. He's right there, you can see him. Right there is where that one thing meets you. What is that? Anyways, but yeah, so that's how you cheese. Now we are going to go run around. Because I want to explore. Oh. Okay, I guess we're not going to do that. I mean, we're still going to run around, but... There we go. I'm sorry, there's just nines everywhere? What? Okay, so, real quick. Attacks. So I got two things I need to grab. We are not fucking around with these guys. Smithing stone 6. Stone sword key. Blossom. A Maddox cookbook. I didn't see which one. Hey, a golden seed. Oh, damn. Shit, who? Who could be more annoying than the Crucible Knight? Okay, now we gotta get back over here to collect our damn near 700,000 souls. Did I just aggro chicken? Blood tax and was that a somber 9? Swarm of flies. That's a nice bleed thing. That's what white mask was hitting me with. Golden rune, somber 6. Where is the path up, though? shit, Birdie saw me. Anyways, I will catch y'all in the next episode.